Hello everybody. My name is Nguyễn Thị Lê Hương. I am Deputy Director General of Higher Education Department, Ministry of Education and Training, Vietnam. Today I would like to say a little bit about Vietnam Open Courseware. In short, it is VOCW. VOCW was established in Vietnam since 2006. Firstly, come from initiative from Vietnam Education Foundation, that is a government agency of United States. And we have cooperated our project within four partners. Firstly, that is the MOED, DEF, VAS, that is a software company of Vietnam, and MIT. And then the connection project of Rice University also involved. And from that now, VOCW become very important for Vietnamese academia. Because as you may know that Vietnam is a long country and also very still a poor country. And our university and colleges is lack of material for teaching and researching. So we try to develop VOCW in order to help our academia community to have much more material for their teaching and research. And in the past, we have established a number of university and institution member of VOCW. We also conduct several workshop and training for our faculty throughout the country. And nowadays we have about more than 1,000 courses and module and electronic textbook available on VOCW, and many other faculty also post their courses to the website, VOCW website. So we have received a lot of comment and feedback from our faculty and students concerned to the VOCW impact and helping. However, I think that we still have a lot of things need to do and to improve in order to expand VOCW in the future, in order to give much more impact and develop VOCW in Vietnam, and also as a contribution to OCW consortium in the world. So I hope that by the OCWC conference will take place this May in Hanoi, we can have opportunity to share and to exchange our idea, experience, and learning and etc. during the conference. So thank you very much for your